Stephanie Stallworth is in for Donella with our traffic this morning. Good morning, Stephanie.
Good morning, Tom. We have some flooding out there to tell you about, and also an accident now on the Beltway, Outer Loop in Montgomery County. It's the Outer Loop approaching 355. A right lane is blocked with this crash. Fire department's on the scene, going to slow you down in that direction. Also, we have a report of an accident right around 270, the Shady Grove Road on-ramp. Take a live look at the camera there, 270 at Shady Grove. Can't see it in the camera, but it's reported to be out there. We're talking about one more flooded location. It's in right around Great Falls, Route 7, right around Colvin Run Road. That's closed, blocking all lanes. Joe, I'm back to you.
Stephanie, thanks very much.